You wanna call it. Hopefully you wanna be honest. It don't matter if you do or you don't, cause the truth is the truth either way regardless. There's no America without us. No pledge of allegiance to God we trust. It was built on the backs with the blood, sweat and tears, the abuse through the years of us good old blacks. A setback and you called us nigga. Shit, you probably still do. But I wrote this song to uplift my people, not to point fingers at you. This one's for Martin, Malcolm, Rosa, Harriet, for everyone who stood against prejudice, suffered through a system created to keep them low. Put my people in the dirt like roots, we gon' grow. I just wish that they could see us now. I'm thankful for a world where people like me can be successful. Let's go.
My people, this one's for our people, for every sister, brother, cousin, auntie, and uncle. That excellence inside your soul, born and let that show and shine bright. They ain't got no choice but let you glow. This one's for my people, straight to the top we go. We got that pedal to the metal, well, we not going slow. It ain't no stopping till we make the rest of the world know. Let's go. Ain't no world without us, we help build this globe.
Yeah. Who gave you the blues? Motown, rock and roll, hip-hop, our sound. Who's your favorite athletes on the court? Scoring points, running yards on the field? Touchdown. Made the best of a worst situation. Rise to the challenge, self-preservation. Stitch that flag that you love so much. America's first stock was able to ships all us. Through all time, we've been a lot of things. But don't forget we used to be kings. Back when it was only our people living on the continent before that big ship came. Innovative, motivated, and mostly unappreciated. But it's black ain't like that black in your washing machine. We will never be faded. Know about the history before you touch the present. Gift from the people of our past is a present to be here today. Let's not throw that away. Make sure tomorrow's better in every way for our kids and our kids' kids. Gotta make the most of ourselves. Go ahead and be great. Yeah, my people, we real. Don't know how to fake, so I don't understand why we get such hate. But
my people, this one's for our people, for every sister, brother, cousin, auntie, and uncle. That excellence inside your soul, born and let that show and shine bright. They ain't got no choice but let you glow. This one's for my people, straight to the top we go. We got that pedal to the metal, well, we not going slow. It ain't no stopping till we make the rest of the world know. There ain't no world without us, we gotta build this globe.
Power to the people who got that melanin skin, who suffer through every loss until they finally win. Yeah, we learn from the past, it happened, we can't pretend it didn't, but we'll make sure that it never happens again. This for every black mother who's raising a black kid, trying to help them comprehend exactly what black is. Cause it seems like the world, it don't have an idea. They don't know when the saying goes, that's exactly what you fear. Well, fear us if you must, cause just like a phoenix, you know we rise from the dust. And that's an amazing sight for your eyes to adjust. Ain't saying we're better than anyone, don't make a fuss. I'm just saying it definitely ain't no one better than us.
People, for every sister, brother, cousin, auntie, and uncle. That excellence inside your soul, born and let that show and shine bright. They ain't got no choice but let you glow. This one's for my people, straight to the top we go. We got that pedal to the metal, well, we not going slow. It ain't no stopping till we make the rest of the world know. There ain't no world without us, we help build this globe.
Yeah, my people, we always been great. Hey. Shoutouts to everybody from the past, everybody of today, all our ancestors, man, everybody who went through slavery, the civil rights movement, all the black people of the past who did great things so that we could be even greater today. Edward Boucher, the first American, first African American to receive a PhD in Yale, all the way back in 1876. You know what I mean? That took a lot, man. It wasn't easy for him. Janet Bashian, the first African-American woman to receive a patent in web-based design. You know what I mean? Going all the way back. But even going to today, Barack Obama. Love him or hate him, he was the first African-American president. That sets a precedent for our people. Oprah Winfrey, the first black female billionaire, following in the footsteps of Madam C.J. Walker, the first black female millionaire. Tyler Perry did great things, created his own studios, gave a bunch of black people jobs, and the list goes on and continues to grow.